Time to go again. Thanks. GG. After this run, I need to go turn down the air. It is sort of hot in here. Now I have an itch on my hand. That was almost a gold, like, by like nothing. Thanks. I've been implementing that corner boost. I don't know if you called it. I guess it's a corner boost, yeah. I'll be right back. I'm back. Let's do this. We got a good run going. We're already gonna lose time here, but it's okay, it's gonna be so minimal. Especially compared to the rest of the time save in the run. Sub 3 going down this tube. That's what I always look at to gauge where I'm doing. Sub 3 is good. Oh, we golded it. I can do for a 151. 333. Fast death. That's all that matters. It only loses like 3 seconds. That was really close. Really happy with this time so far. It's just a matter of if I can get this one last room. There's only one room I have a problem with usually. And it's not this room. It's not the next room, but the room after that. This room. Yeah. I went for it, but whoa, I almost, that was close. Again? We'll probably be even at this split. I was gonna die. But I didn't. Okay. I can go for that. 5'11 is not bad, but not great. Thanks, Shudder. Wait, there were no deaths, really? I just learned. Oh no! That's like 10 seconds lost there. Glad, Tyler. I'm honored that you're watching. Oh, at the last section, okay. I don't remember what I said to her, honestly. Did I say I learned something? Hi, Vincent. I've never done that. We're losing all our time here. Could have been a lot better, but we are no resetting, so we're going for it. got it! This is goldable. Nice gold. That was like 6 seconds. Okay, let's get this first try. We didn't get it first try. No deaths at least. I missed it. As long as we play the rest of the segment, okay, we might not. I mean, we're gonna lose a little bit of time now, but not a ton. Okay. We lost 10. And we should have saved 10. Okay, we're gonna get this room first try. Just, that's a fun fact. What? Let's just retry that. Died there? There's so much time I can save in this room. 1919. Faster than last run? What did I call? I forgot already. Speedrunning, a creative outlet? I don't know. I don't know if I'd call it a creative outlet. It just, it almost feels like a like a sport. That was so close to dying. The Kevin blocks. They're called Kevin blocks because the guy who voiced them is named Kevin. I don't know if they have like an actual name in the game. I don't think so. Okay. Good split, good split. Nice gold, Smoom. Oops.
What?
Not too bad of deaths. Great room. I don't usually get that room first try. Or at least like the fast strat first try. I've missed that every time today. Never died? I mean, I'm sure I have died there, but not in a long, long time that I can remember. That was really close. Like minus 17, I think. Oh, minus 18. Whew. Wait, stupid. You think that's battle line, Shudder? Battle line. We're fighting battle line. We beat her. Thanks, Tyler. Pretty decent chapter, yeah. Yeah, that was the battle line. Okay, let's not die this room. Not bad, not bad. Another gold, wow. Oh, that was so close. Ooh. That's okay though. Maybe it's the grandma throwing the snowballs. This is definitely PB-able. Close. I try to go fast in that room and then I'm on the edge of my seat too, even though I'm sitting in the middle of my seat. Whew, that was close. Oops, I pressed the wrong button. That was really close to dying. And that's a summit PB too. 940. Oh my god. I feel great about that.